What's up, YouTube land? Emgo here, the freaking geek himself, and when last we left our hero, I did some thieving, stole some radios for the team. That's it right there. And we're gonna make a break for it.
We have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid.
Why would... There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry...
Yeah, what he said.
I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Yes, sir.
That walkie-talkie's like in such plain sight, it's not even funny.
Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Yeah, I'm being a good adult.
Let's go.
That's what I'm doing. No one will notice the antenna sticking out of my pocket. Loading! Real subtle-like.
She's with me?
Oh, shit. I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Wait. What's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us. People she knows.
Won't they need my help?
Yeah.
Well, today I need it more.
Then you suck. How about that?
I just wanted to make sure you were all right. I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse. But Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold, goose pimples up and down your arm, because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
Is that an antenna sticking out of your pocket?
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter? You know you can talk to me, right? I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that I'll never...
What do I say?
I need to talk to Kenny.
Dude, I didn't know what to do.
I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to. Go on, back out and be with Kenny.
Yes, thank you. Back out with Kenny, yes. Pay no attention to the antenna sticking out of my pocket. There is no antenna in my pocket. Hi, I do not have an antenna sticking out of my pocket.
You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands.
Loading! Does nobody notice the antenna sticking out of her pocket? Really? It's okay. I won't question the game's logic. It's just the way it is. It's that crazy game logic. Kind of like that crazy movie logic. It happens.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke?
I hate babysitting your front holes, too. What?
Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
Luke! The hell is he? What is this?
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Okay, good. Don't tell me that's his blood.
Luke! Where is he?
Luke!
Luke, if you're hiding, come out!
Luke! For the love of...
Luke!
Are you on the floor? No, you're not.
Sleeping here?
He's not on the floor, obviously.
I swear to Christ you're gonna regret this.
I was...
Oh no.
You ain't supposed to be out here.
Where the heck is Luke?
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Loading! Where was Luke? Where is he? Did I miss something, or was he really just not in there? What That's all I can say. Pay no attention to the antenna sticking out of my pocket. Means nothing.
Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit?
There he is!
With theft?
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult. One. Two.
Oh, God.
I got it right here. It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Fucker.
No!
Oh, God! Jesus Christ! Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Me go. Stop!
Clementine, help
you
me!
You have to do this, Bill!
No! Stop it! Kenny!
I'm gonna help Kenny! Go help! Oh, really? Really?
Shit!
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
All right, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Loading. Okay, that guy needs to die. A horrible, bloody, gruesome death. That's all I know. And when he does, I will laugh! And I will dance! Not in Nottingham. My face hurts.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry, I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught.
We can't stay here.
Look, I hear what you're saying, but it's risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
It's risky business.
Risky. Did you see what that son of a bitch just did?
Is he missing part of... Whoa, he's missing a chunk of his ear.
Needs to change. It's all set up.
The hard just noticed that.
This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I've looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get
the
worse.
Time is nigh. Now, whatever. What?
This is what I'm talking about.
Can I see him?
I don't think that's a good idea. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
What?
No!
There is no... other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either.
Lots of that, too.
It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
No, we're not leaving Kenny.
Oh, hell no.
That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Except you.
Good. Because you won't have to.
Now he's One-Eye Kenny.
I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody? You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay?
I'm glad you're okay.
Me too. If you can call this okay. All right. Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here. Like now.
Yes.
Yes, now.
Where
now.
Squirrely, and we gotta make a break for it. We need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works. Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that.
Let me guess. Clementine will do it. Clementine will do it. Why is it always me?
Wait, hold on.
Why is it always me? No, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Okay. I got it.
Yep, I got it.
Not really, but I didn't feel like repeating it.
Be careful.
Okay.
Bye. Loading! Oh, it's going down. Downtown. Come on, man. Jeez. Oh, yeah, things are happening. She's not wasting time anymore. She's on a mission. One little girl against the world. That's what she's doing. All right, well, I'm going to pause it. So, click the annotation or the link below to watch the next video. And remember, you don't stop playing because you grow old. You grow old because you stop playing. Be geek, be proud, and game on!